My name is Tionna Smalls. I'm an entrepreneur, author, and TV personality from Brooklyn, New York. Many of you may know me from VH1's What Chilli Wants or MTV's Girl Get Your Mind Right, but I'm a hustler, H-U-S-T-L-A. After 7 years of being on TV, I have decided it was time to change the direction of my career, and I'm showing you what my life is really about. It's not always pretty, but it's always real. So sit back, relax, and enjoy Tionna Smalls Behind the Grind. What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Tionna Smalls. I'm from East New York, Brooklyn. I saw what was going on about this throwing sticks and hitting people with acetone, and I decided to gather up my followers and get them down here. A lot of people follow me, and I have a lot of press followers, and that's why everybody's down here. I want to thank the community of Brooklyn for showing me so much love, because they came out here and they really are protesting. They're not allowing this stuff to go down, and it's very upsetting, but I'd rather hit them where it hurts, and that's the money. We could beat them up, we could do a lot of things, but that's not going to help. What's going to affect for a long haul is the money. So if you are in the Brooklyn area, you could come down by yourself and protest. Handle your business. When it comes down to elected officials, we're already working on that. We have one elected official down here already, but we're going to have more coming on. But honestly, F the elected officials. This is not about politics. This is personal. This is about the community. A lot of people hit me up like, I'm going to come later. I'm going to do this. I'm going to do that. That's politics.
Respect.
Personal and community is when it affects you so bad, you can't even sit in the house. And that's what happened to me yesterday.
I'm out here. Dolly. There's nobody out here right now. And it's okay because it's only 10 o'clock. I'm here exactly on time. This is crazy. What is wrong with you people? It's open today. And my news people are here. I guess they went to go get some lunch because nobody's here yet. And we'll see what happens. Bunch of cowards gonna beat a lady up with a stick. That's unacceptable.
Shut them down. Yes.
You going in? Not today, baby. Look at this. That's right. Shut them down. Shut them down. Shut your ass down. Shut them down. Shut them down. Hey, shut them down. 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 No nails, no toes. 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 We out here, baby. No toes. No nails, no toes.
No nails. No toes.
Every day,
no
till they close.
It's every
toes.
Day.
Till they close. You gotta go.
You gotta go. You gotta go. You gotta go. You gotta go. You gotta go. You gotta get out of here. Look at that. That's unacceptable. Spread the word to your friends that's in this community. We're not going to allow that. How are we going to ever become together as people? We allowing that. Over $5? And they hit the grandmother and threw acetone on the grandmother, too. We're not accepting that. You don't beat nobody over $5 up. That could cause a whole race riot. We ain't allowing that. We ain't allowing that in the hood. We ain't allowing that. We ain't going to start no shit. Don't be no shit. Yes, look across the street, baby. You might get shut down next, baby. See, I'm hot, titty sweating. But it's all good. I'm out here, baby. It don't matter. That could be anybody. Don't go here. Don't go here. Beating people with sticks. We ain't allowing that. We not allowing that, my sister. My brother. Thank you. I love you back, my brother. See, these people up. They see us out here. They rolled up. The name of it is called Red Apple. Happy Red Apple. That's right. They finished. We about to finish them. Yeah, make sure. Red Apple Nails. 1426 Nostrand Avenue. Phone number 718-287-1913. I'm going to go call. I'll be at the Consumers Affairs tomorrow. I have training for my real estate career, but I will be going. We must do this for self. Yes, I know. And the sad thing is, we telling black people that walking by, and they looking all mad in the face. We not going to never change nothing as black people till black people change their mind. Because they so fucking stupid. And they not understanding what's going on right now. And we not allowing this anymore. 1426, don't go there, my sister. They beat a woman up for $5. Don't accept that shit. We ain't going to accept that. Oh, okay, good. That's good. All right, good. But let's keep the protest going. Because that's what they think. They're going to close for 2 days and everything going to be all right. Keep it going, my sister. Keep it going. I'm not from this neighborhood. I'm from the East, but we out here because we all black. So we ain't allowing that. Who gonna be at the Consumers Affairs tomorrow? My ass gonna be there. Because you gotta hit them where it hurts. That license gonna hurt them when I show them this video. So remember this face.
Awesome.
I was like, oh, God.
Oh, say hi to my camera.
Hi, camera.
You see my son?
Hi.
Hi.
I know.
Hi.
And this is my husband. You remember my husband?
How you doing?
Oh, my God.
Hi,
nice to meet you.
Hi.
Well, you gotta keep the young looks in the family now.
You
heard what I put up today about the young
see
you.
Wow.
Hey,
you
too. Hi, how are you, Paris? Nice to meet you. I love your nail color.
Thank you. My mother is a doctor.
It's so pretty.
Thanks. I'm not late.
Oh, I told her. She wrote me out of nowhere. It was like 6 dollars. I was like, oh, I got a baby. Mm-hmm.
I came from work. I was like, I'm telling you.
Right, facts. Okay, so let's see what's going on here. We're not too late, right?
Oh, not at all.
All right, good, because I hate being a late one all the time. Hello.
You got a sign
in there? It's for the honoree. Just for the honoree.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, just put in family.
Okay, that's okay. See, how are you? Tionna Smalls, come on up.
Oh my God, my second citation. I love it. Thank you.
Hello.
You got two.
Mommy,
you got this one.
Okay, here we go. So here go all your awards. Thank
oh,
you.
Thank you. Let's get a picture.
Woman
yes. Yes. You already know Eastern. And if you didn't know me, I put in a decade of work, so all these awards are granted and necessary. And also, if I stayed here 5 hours without no church refreshments, and it was all worth it, these awards. Smile crazy. You're only as important as you want to be. That's why I let me right back. Come here, baby. Don't be shy, baby. Come over here. Come over here. Cast the ball. Let's go. This is my husband. Because the pastor was talking about a lot of people. But it wasn't talking about me because I got my husband. But listen. This is my husband. Cast the ball. And that's baby Cast. They came to support me. And this is what it's about, baby. It's about family, love, church, God. You heard what the pastor said today. Get your own husband. I got my husband. What's up? It's your girl, Tionna Smalls, and I waited 4 hours for 4 awards. Well, I got like 5 awards, but it was all worth it. My mom is here, everybody's here, my son is here. Cue the prophet. This been my boy since 2007, like 11 years. So that's why people say you ain't got no friends. I got real friends that I really bang with. I don't have to
to speak to them every day, but I bang with them. You know, shout out to K-Star, she's in the building. We got everybody, Angela Yee, you know, she come over here, say what up to the people.
Come on.
You already know, if you were from Brooklyn, you know who this young lady is.
K-Star.
You already know, you know what I'm saying? Like,
Brooklyn,
we winning, we girls and we winning, and it ain't no beef or nothing like
that. It's the big dog right here.
This is, we winning, we've been doing this for how many years? Like over 10 years.
Yes, it's
you
been
wasn't
over a decade.
10 years ago, your opinion doesn't count. That's new. You're new.
We don't know about that old life.
We'll help you. You know what I'm saying? But you know, my husband in the building, my kid is in the building. We're just doing it big. We did a big take. Show your awards. You know, she might have to put some of them in the car.
We got citations. We here, look.
So many awards. You know, like y'all chicks on Instagram, y'all collected red bottoms. We collected accolades. This is behind the grind. This is really my life. Like me and my girls, we stayed in church 4 or 5 hours. Nothing to eat.
Worth it.
Now we want to go and get some food. We want to have a good time. Baby Cass getting tired, but once again, this is the life. You know, you might think you know, but this is behind the grind with your girl Tionna Smalls. Peace. I'll say this real quickly. Whether you're in the entertainment industry or you're just a straight up boss, always, always bring your own camera people. Always bring your own cameras and make sure you got your own video people. Because let me tell you something, people are going to only document what they want to document. But all these things means a lot to your portfolio. So if you want to be a real boss, you bring your people and they got to help you. So even if you don't got a sister or you don't got a manager, your homegirl is your sister. If she can't help you with your camera, you don't need to have her around. This is what you got to do. You got to build your own content. All right? That's what I do. That's what Tionna Smalls been doing since 07. But I'm just going to let you know a little bit because I don't want to give y'all too much. But
keep it a secret.
But black people need to share a little bit more. Bring your own camera. Bring your own cameraman and bring your own camera people. Invest in a camera. Stop buying red bottoms and taking pictures with them blurry Metro PCS phones. And you know.
I love
that was a tip. Peace. Food for thought. Y'all do this.